How can we create unique effects with a film strip using CapCut? To create this type of effect, select the film strip from the mask, then, you have to add keyframes at the start and end of the video. Move your film strip according to your requirements to create a good-looking effect. I hope this video is helpful for you. Subscribe.